I've been playing for many years. I travel around the world to find mouthharp makers and to play and explore. So this was by Alexander Dernevoy from Ukraine. The next is also from Ukraine. It's a mouthharp made by Pavel Bilaonov. One is from Nepal. It's called a Morchunga. That was a Drymba and a Munneharpe. This is made by Bhupendra.
Thank you.
one is a Morchang from Rajasthan, India. And this is made by Mohanlal from India. Maker Mohanlal, one completely different. This was very high, now very low. Thank you. I'm going to play one more. I'm a different maker of South India. And then my last one is going to be a gambout from France. And for my last performance of this night, I'm going to invite a beautiful dancer to join me. And this one is called a Morsing. It's made by Master Ganesan from Tamil Nadu, South India. And this one I can do some very special things with it. So I want to mention that if you would like to learn how to play the Mohanlal, as I can teach, I will be teaching next weekend on the 2nd and 3rd. I will be teaching workshops, fundamental Mohanlal, how to play. If you've never played the Mohanlal before, you come to my workshop, I'll get you started. If you already know how to play the Mohanlal and you want to learn more advanced techniques, how to work on diaphragm control, breath work, everything, then there's the progressive Mohanlal. So you can come to either those. And if you enjoy my style of playing, on the 2nd, my band Third Pulse is going to be playing. We are the Breath Pulse Trio, and we are a trio of didgeridoo, beatbox, and the Mohanlal. We play organic trance. So if you want to dance, come see the concert on the 2nd and follow Third Pulse on Instagram and Facebook. Are you ready? to get ready. My final piece here with Vidushi playing a gambal by Bernard from Paris. Yeah.